Hello everyone, welcome to Empower Tutorial. My name is Rutuja Lonare and here I am going to teach algebraic expression and identities. So what is algebraic expression? So algebraic expression, these are the examples 4x, 2x plus 5, 10x plus 3y, these are the expression. Now this expression consists of terms. So this 4x is called a term. This 2x plus 5, these are the two terms, they get combined and they are expression, they form a expression. So even if I write 2x plus 5 equal to 0, so this 2x plus 5 equal to 0, this has equal sign, equality sign. So this is called equation. In expression there is no equal sign, so that is they are called as expression. Now this 4x, this 4x, this 4 is called coefficient and this x is called as variable. And here are the factors. In factors, we have 3xy. So how we write 3xy? That is 3 into x into y. Now, what are like terms? So we see from this, if you want to identify what are like terms, basically the coefficients are, the coefficient may different, but the variables should be same. They are called as like terms. For example, this 2xy in the 4x, 2y, 3xy in 7x. So this 2xy and 3xy, they are like terms. Basically, in addition of expression, algebraic expression, what we do? We combine those like terms and we add them. So here, 2xy and 3xy are the like terms. 4x and 7x are the like terms. Then next is the polynomial. So in polynomials means what? This in polynomial we have monomial, binomial and trinomial. Basically monomial means what? Having one term. Having one term is called as monomial. And binomial means what? Having two terms, the expression which contains two terms is called as binomial. And trinomial means expression which contains three terms is called as trinomial. And the expression which has one or more terms, they are called as polynomial. That's it. Thank you.